Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel 100 Ideas.
Useful space under the roof above the first floor can always be used rationally. With a reasonable approach, you can turn it into a full-fledged living room. The attic design will require additional investments. As a result, you can get additional space so it can be turned into a bedroom, living room, study or cinema place. The unsalted attic will save up to a quarter of the energy that is usually used for heating a house. If it is necessary to reconstruct the rafter system for the attic floor equipment, the services of professionals may be required. When heating, ventilation, and electricity are already present, the interior can be thought out independently. When creating the interior of a house with an attic, mandatory insulation. Think over how to use walls, beams, slopes in the interior of the room. It is rational to use vertical windows to achieve maximum illumination. In the decoration, apply those materials that show the greatest moisture resistance. Do not use a large amount of furniture, extra details, accessories. Remember the rule: low ceilings require the same low furniture. Try to use natural finishing materials. Floor finish. Keep in mind that the attic floor is the ceiling or the lower floor. Therefore, first of all, take care of high-quality sound insulation. Laminate or high-strength linoleum is used and less often tiles or parquet. We recommend avoiding materials that are too heavy, such as natural stone. Wall decoration. Plastic is usually not used. It is not environmentally friendly, especially when it is overheating in the summer. The classic solution is natural wood that always looks warm and cozy. It creates additional insulation, provides stable heat transfer, and maintains a healthy climate. Pay attention to plywood and drywall. They can be painted, varnished, and even pasted with wallpaper. Ceiling design. A feature of the attic ceiling is its complex geometric shapes that must be correctly empathized. But first, take care of good insulation and roofing. Otherwise, the room will overheat in summer and freeze in winter. And, at the same time, think in advance of the heating and ventilation system so that you can live in the room. The most cheaper material is drywall, which will easily hide the insulation material and any imperfections. It is easy to integrate any lightning into it and multi-level structures can be made. Wooden leaning or imitation of timber is not so flexible to use but is warm and comfortable. Open beams preserve the very atmosphere of the attic of a country house and provide additional insulation. You can leave and emphasize the original rafter structure or use decorative beams. It is convenient to attach pendant lights, chandeliers, mount ventilation and electrical wiring. Lighting and backlight. Due to the specific configuration in the attic, it is difficult to build the usual multi-level lighting, especially if you want to keep the outline of the roof space and not to cover everything with drywall. Here, a series of pendant and rack lamps, sconces, floor lamps, and table lamps will be appropriate. Beams, niches, decorative elements can be emphasized with decorative lighting. Color scheme. Since the attic is a specific room, the color scheme and its design has huge importance. Light colors are preferred. The overall color range must be maintained on all surfaces, including furniture, walls, ceiling, floor. Finishing materials must also be in harmony with each other. A A space with a high ceiling needs light and glossy surfaces that reflect light. Visually, it will expand the color contrast of the floor and walls. The dark floor and dazzling white walls that have no borders with the ceiling will create the illusion of infinity. Ceiling beams harmonizing in color with the floor will become an original part of the design. When choosing textiles and furniture, it is also worth giving preferences to light pastel shades. A small room will become even smaller if dark colors are used in the design. To bring the interior to life somehow, bring vibrant touches. Transparent curtains will not become an obstacle to the light, but they will add a play of shadows and create the necessary comfort. Materials and design. The main building materials for the attic are wood, metal, or reinforced concrete. Regardless of how it will be used or whether it will be at all, professional insulation and weather protection are needed. It is advisable to choose windows with deep landing and not to use polyurethane foam during installation. But finishing materials will suit almost any.
We hope this video was useful to you. Like it, write your comments, and subscribe to our channel.